maybe that high pick and roll that we saw in the first half with Amargo on the same side. Gellis is going because then if any help comes to stop her, she can pitch it out for the shot.
Cuba haven't really done much damage at all from three-point range. You know that Margo can let him fly. Serbia have not either. Both teams have done overall pretty well, although Cuba missed a few free throws here in the fourth quarter. That timeout was called by Cuba. Not Serbia, but by Cuba.